Why is it a problem when someone goes to the toilet? The someone goes to the toilet because the call of the mother nature. So does it bother you whether where they go? You see, what I'm trying to get at is that there are transgenders, young, maybe you see the appearance like this. And nobody is going to ask if she goes to the female toilet because she looks like a female, rather than going to the male toilet where you have a lot of problem there. People will suddenly, you know. So that's all I can say because I have no experience.
But why is it okay for...
Sorry, is it okay for what?
So is it okay for the transgender going for the because they have cases, they have some
yeah.
coverage from
yeah.
the public when
they... I think she because I think it's, yeah. Saya tak ada pengalaman lah.
Okay, I think the whole issue about public toilets and in regards of trans has been it's not a new issue, right? And I think it's just about getting more information out there to the public, creating more awareness, right? And for us trans people, if the woman is not welcoming enough for us to use that washroom, then would the government or would the agency provide a toilet for people like us? So that's a big question again, you see. I think about all this issue about toilet and everything, it's about the lack of information. It just needs to create more awareness. And I believe by giving this space to create that awareness, we are able to have a better understanding, you see. So, yeah.
Kita bercakap tentang transgender saja. Yang lain tu saya tak mau sentuh. Sebab transgender ni dia menjadi, orang kata, jelas nampak dia punya tu. And we are trying to understand. Macam mana boleh dikurangkan kesan diskriminasi untuk disakiti, contohnya tidak diterima di tempat kerja. That's what we trying to understand and urge so that the public is more aware that they need to go to work, they need to have family, they need to go to school if they need to go to school, and they need to go to the mosque also. You can't stop them from going to the mosque just because of their appearance. Benda-benda ginilah yang kita cuba sedarkan public. I'm talking about the transgender.